excited that we can bring this together and that we can collaborate with all of our partners. This has been an adventure that's been months in the making, and we're really happy to finally get it kicked off. So first, I'd like to present our first award to Dr. Colette Pierce Burnett of Houston, the president of Houston Tillerson University.
They have been a backer and a supporter of Measure as an organization from the very beginning. In 2015, President Barack Obama began this conversation about community policing and what it means in your neighborhoods and so forth, created the task force which made, you know, some recommendations that are really great for our neighborhoods. But it's up to us here in Austin, it's up to you if you're from New York or Washington D.C. or Minneapolis or wherever you came from, to actually use some of those recommendations, which include the use of tech, which include the use of working with your local advocacy groups and activist groups and police officers who just really want to do their job the right way and working together.